sometimes it's easy to get away, but man, you know they're coming. But this guy, hanging out in front, all the restarts of the world ready. All that hard work gets undone. You manage to hang on. I'm going to give you this first place. The trophy for the Johnny Nissan TQ Legend.
It's been, that was pretty hectic at the start there. I'm lucky not to be selected. Just not too much checking, not the best at the moment. But full credit to my team back there, you know, Ken, Alvin and Dan, everyone's house. They've given me a rock shift tonight, and this thing was on rails. Big thanks to my sponsors, Steve Gordon, who's here tonight. Well, thank you to all of them. So, yeah, with issue equipment, best legs, lugs, and issue equipment, hammer, such as frame man, good job for grouping. Just thanks everyone for coming out. Like, again, it's my name, who passed it up here. I made a promise to myself that I'll be one for it, and I'm glad to get it.
Good on you, mate. Congratulations. Well done. Second place. Caleb Curry, man, look at you. You were working for that one, brother. What a race.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. You know, those races are always good fun. It's just unfortunate so many cars get wrecked. Otherwise, I do that every week. You know, I'd like to congratulate old mate on the album. You know, first one is pretty good. We had a pretty good car. I'd have made too many mistakes. You know, I was catching it and that yellow kind of hurt us at the end. That's on me. Probably should have been a bit better, but I like thinking guys, you know, that pretty an awesome race car, so yeah.
Congratulations, mate. Well done.
Cheers.
And third place. Well, I gotta say, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't your left front wheel shot gone?
Oh, something's gone on that thing after that first lap crash, but we found something up the top there late, and man, it was good. I know I tried to get to see it, but there was, well, the game I was going to lift the first, and no one wants to lift the first, but man, that was pretty awesome.
Mate, when we have a reverse grid, you've got to be one of the first choices to be starting right at the back, so that was a magnificent effort.
Yeah, I don't know why that is, but yeah, we always know we're going to be starting around the back, and it's always fun coming from the back when the truth provides it. It was okay tonight, but it could have been better, we could have had a whole lot better race. But we could have been the people on our car, took out New Zealand, all of your water supplies, power turning factory, elite garden and panel services, you know, Mother Dan, Nancy, Gerard, Daniel, Tony, everyone that helps us behind the scenes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ryan Baker, third place in the Johnny Nissan TQ Classic. It's fastest from the rear.
Mike,
Mike Driver. Congratulations, mate. That was a tough race. All those restarts and then working your way up through the field. I was watching you in the when we selected the positions there. You weren't happy when you got back to lead.
Yeah, not too much, but I played out of the end for us. I mean, it was just a race of attrition by the look of it.
Mate, it's a well-proven position car and great piece of driving there, although some of those restarts were a bit niggly.
Yeah, they were. I mean, I heard guys getting put back from a jump on the start and things like that, so it is what it is. So you just, you know, take what you can when you get it.
But on the Legends Night, creating Legends in the Bill Buckley F2 Championship, take that, it's his number one. Congratulations, Mike Driver.
Thanks very much, and I really got to appreciate all the guys that get behind me. My crew, Tilly, Piana, and Louie. Then I've also got my sponsors, Phoenix Racing, the Nutrition Clinic, James Selwyn Photos, BNT Only Hunger, Penrith Motors. And I'll tell you, Thursday night this thing had the head off it, and Friday night we fired it up. So I've got two really special angels to thank for that, and that's Stephen Wilson and my crew chief, Clint Robertson. Without you guys, we wouldn't have been here tonight. And my number one fan, she's in charge of my media, she's in charge of all the marketing, and she's the brains behind all the videos, Tanya. This is for you, babe. Love you.
Congratulations, mate. Well done. Great to see. And second place. So we had to come out here, Daryl, we had to come out here and say, oh, who came in second? He went, oh, I think it was me, I don't know. How was it out there? It looked like a scrap. Second, third, fourth, how was that?
Oh, I mean, yeah, it was great. I mean, it's nice to be starting this end of the field. It's nice to finish on a podium at Legends Santa Lake, and it's like, I haven't finished on a podium in the F2 since Dave Darling ran the International Emergency, so it's been awesome, but like, we've had a really, really consistent year, which has been great for us, and I can't thank my crew enough. Greg and Super Crew and Corey Potter, just endless amounts of hours that go into this car, so it's a fantastic result. I'm really stoked with it.
Mate, so you should be. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. I just want to thank a couple of my sponsors all in here. So, Signature Marketing, Rockstar Energy, Maximum Impact Graphics, Castrol Edge, CSR Fabrications, and last but not least, Keith Price and F. Price and Sons Locksmiths. Thank you very much.
Mate, congratulations, well done. Like, we've spoken so many times, get the car on the podium. You were picked to start a long way back. You had to fight through that, and boy, was there a lot to fight through.
Yeah, it was. Like, if there's ever a night to not top qualify, tonight was it, and I top qualified, so that put me off the beat. But I really think we should change our car to number three. That's four in a row for us here at the Springs, so we're absolutely stoked. I'm going to put a big thanks to my family. We're going to run our other car tonight, and we've just had nothing but nightmares. And Ron Kendall and Dean and Darrow and Christian, all the guys that help out, for them we wouldn't be here. So Rodney and I said, I'm going to apologise because, mate, there were so many yellows in that race. We should be driving better than that. And look, the guys got to work on it, and next time let's go see if we can go green all the way.
All right. Lake Kendall, congratulations, mate. Like you say, change to number three because that's loving the podium. get it. But boy, dialed it in the last couple of times. So we're going to get Alan Wakeley to do the presentation for this. But Daniel Eggleton, what a fantastic drive. Nicely done. What a night to win.
I'm speechless, really. These things aren't easy to come by. Michael Pickett makes it look easy. He's a freak. It's not easy. And we're just throwing our ass off. The NZ Standard Mount Shop car. RPC Logistics just couldn't have asked for a better night. The car seats work everywhere. Got the setup perfect and managed to back away through traffic. And Dad always tells me that, I'm always a little bit cautious and, need to get more aggressive and that sort of thing. And managed to get through to the front and just awesome, real peace for the team and to get a feature win here. We got 3 seconds and so I've been waiting for this one.
Mate, deserve to, and on the legends night, you turned yourself into a legend.
Yeah, and actually Waco was the first, Waco Sprint Car was the first car we got. Waco's been a big help in the past, so thanks very much, Alan, as well for all the support you've given us in our early years.
Ladies and gentlemen, and on that, a huge round of applause. Matthew Levicic put the 78 in into second place, but that was a really good drive. You're working hard through the middle of the race there.
Yeah, I was trying to make something happen on Daniel. I knew, we went into single file. I had probably 2 or 3 laps and an opportunity, and I threw everything I had at just, Daniel, didn't make a mistake, and that's what we needed. But, had been a run from 12th to 2nd. We blew a motor a couple weeks ago in a smaller motor, so to run 2nd here is awesome, and can't thank the boys enough for ripping in over the last few weeks to get something sorted. And a big thanks to all the sponsors on it.
Mate, you're really getting used to this track here at Western Springs. You want to move up to the North Island?
Oh, we spent so much time here, I'm pretty much an honorary North Islander, I think.
Good man, what a night, legendary. Well done, Mr. Lipisich. Dean Cooper, I think you had the hardest job of the lot out of there, fighting with these guys coming through the field, but maintaining a good position, bringing it home in third.
No, it was all right. Good race. Yeah, bit of bad luck on those restarts. I think I passed Smith about 3-4 times, but always got put back behind him. But no, it was all right.
Nice to see him coming home in third, though. Well done. Good job.
Yeah, I was finally get a podium here, so it's pretty good. Just huge thanks to me, old man. He's the bill payer and crew chief. Mumsy, my sister, all my sponsors, Menifee Trucking, CCS, Lucasols and MacBook. Cheers.
Mate, we got a taste of it on the podium in the sprint, so looking forward to it.
Oh, hopefully it's not my last one. I'll be back.
All right, well done. Congratulations, Dean. Nice to see you on the podium. Ladies and gentlemen, give a huge round of applause for the Barry Butterworth legend, right? And I've got to ask you, Alan Wakeley, what do you think of those guys out there?
Mate, they're going pretty good, there's a couple of incidents, but I think Daniel worked pretty hard for that. He showed some good patience through the traffic, and I think he did a pretty good job,
Mate, I like the way that it was one of your cars that got him started, this sort of thing, and he's bringing it home on the night that you were presenting the prize.
Yeah, it's kind of ironic, isn't it? Maybe a little bit of charm or something.
Ladies and gentlemen, Alan Wakeley, a true legend of Western Springs Speedway. It's a legendary night.
Queen's in Dart was 5, 4th was 25 May Hodgson, 3rd was 10 USA CB, 2nd was Pickens, and 1st was 7 USA Courtney. Well, I'm sure Nick will confirm it.
Yeah, Nick will confirm all of those, everybody, but from us, yeah, Michael Pickens, I'm feeling a fan. He's your winner, make some noise! For myself and Craig Lord, we'll be around again. Nick Brown, you've got the winner!
Guys, yeah. What a race that was. The two guys that came right off the back of the pack drove all the way to the front. By 10 laps in, it was going to be a Pickens and Sunshine race all the way. But here it is, what a way to finish up his trip down under. And we were talking just before about what it was going to be like, and he was saying, well, whoever Michael picks to run next to him off the back of the pack, that is where going to be the war is. And Sunshine, Tyler Courtney, it's with great pride to get this gentleman. He's one of the all-time legends of New Zealand. Owen Shure is going to present you with the cup. The Frank Satan Brewer.
And there you go, Bell. You deserved it. Great job. Great.
Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Lincoln, it's been an enormous pleasure to have you back in New Zealand Kennel. Wait till you come back again. All the best for what's happening in the States now. Then talk us through that one, man. That was a hell of a drive.
Yeah, I don't know. Bryce came here in a really good race car, and the track was phenomenal, man. I think that was probably one of the best ones I've seen here at the Springs, and just racing. I knew I needed to get to the front before Michael and those guys, because it's tough to get around guys once you get up there. So then I saw a big pile up over there while those guys were still kind of buried, and I was like, oh, nah, here they're coming now. So then the one NZ is lining up next to you on the last couple of restarts. It's not what you want to see, especially as good as he is around here, but it's a pleasure getting to race with him, and a lot of respect for him and the rest of the Kiwi racers down here. I have a blast, and thank you, fans. Another great turnout tonight. Sorry, this is my last race until December, but I'll be back and hopefully put on some more great shows for you.
Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, our legend for tonight, Sunshine Tyler Courtney. And in second place, and there wasn't a time we were up there in turn two, and she just jumped off the curb just for a second. I thought, oh man, but you brought it back in and you were still right on the tail tack.
Yeah, we sure were, but I mean, I tell you what, if I get a 22-day ban for touching an official, those officials need a permanent ban, because that was, I apologise to the fans, I mean, that was not good. You know, that's not how we want to race, and I mean, every restart was a shambles, and I apologise to the fans, because, you know, you want to see good racing, but, you know, that's what we had to deal with tonight. I mean, it wasn't pretty, and to be honest, I'm pretty disgusted on how that panned out, plus with the sprint car race. I mean, I got screwed, and nothing happened with it, but when I got someone else, you know, the world comes down on my shoulders, but Tyler Courtney was the best car tonight. He did a hell of a job, so congrats to them and their team. It's Tyler's last run. It's a shame he's not here for another couple, but need to race against these guys. They're the best in the world. And also, congrats to CB. He did a hell of a job. So, yeah, look forward to the 15th.
Mate, congratulations. Oh, sure, I'm going to play for the ladies and gentlemen, the 9-time New Zealand midget car champion, Michael Pickens, brings it in second time. And here is a guy, beginning of the night, I said, bring it in at the top three, I'll buy you a pie. Logan CB, congratulations, mate. Well done, we're at the podium.
Thank you. Finally got up here. Had some practice coming from the back of the international series, but thanks for you, Ben, for sticking around us so late. We kind of had a mess there in the first couple of restarts. I don't think the officials even knew what they were doing, so we were trying our best, but we weren't given much direction, so you know, hopefully it'll be better next time I come back. That was not that fun the first half of the race, but once we kind of got to the traffic and we, you know, got there with Tyler and Pickens, you know, we kind of hold pace with them, and I thought once they got to traffic, it would hold them up a little bit more, and they just got through really good, and I struggled to get through as good as I did, so they just kind of beat me through on traffic.
Mate, you go on the podium, and that's what I want to see. One of the greatest drivers to come down here, and you've already said you're going to come back, so it's definitely going to happen.
Yeah, I hope so. You know, if I can get a ride to come back here, hopefully these guys will bring me back. And, you know, I just love coming down here, especially, like I said, for the International Series. It's such a good time, and I just love racing here at the Spring. So always puts on a good show, and I hope that one was good enough for you fans.
Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, a fantastic night for the Legends Night, and I'm sure you'll agree, running from the back of the pack, these guys did a legendary job. Next time we're back at the...